Hi, my name is Rick Green, and I'm a curriculum developer at Oracle. In this first of a two-part demo, I will show you how to request and activate a trial subscription to an Oracle Cloud service. Part 2 will show you how to administer the service, including the management of users and roles. Before we proceed, let's pause for a moment and view a diagram of the cloud service ordering workflow so that you can get an idea of the different roles and steps for requesting, activating, and administering an Oracle Cloud Service trial subscription. The first step is to order a free trial subscription to an Oracle Cloud Service by clicking a Try It button in the cloud.oracle.com website. As a trial requester, you are automatically assigned the role of the account administrator for the service. Next, as the account administrator, you receive an automated notification email to activate the service. In a free trial subscription, you as the requester are also assigned the roles of service administrator and identity domain administrator. A key task of the identity domain administrator is to define the users and the user roles that will give users their access privileges. This is performed in a security page of the My Services application. The Identity Domain Administrator creates users and roles for all of the purchased or trial cloud services. The job of the Service Administrator is to develop and administer a particular cloud service using the My Services application. One important task is to assign roles to each user of the cloud service. Another task is to provide all the cloud service users the URL to access the service. Here is a list of the 6 steps I just discussed. This first video of the Oracle Cloud Service trial subscription process will focus on the first 3 steps, ordering Oracle Cloud Services and activating the services. The second video will cover administration of the service, including the management of users and roles. Let's go to the cloud.oracle.com website to easily perform a self-service request for a trial subscription. Click Free 30-Day Trial. The Trials page shows a number of Oracle Cloud services available for trial. In this demo, we will request a trial account for the Oracle Cloud Database service. Under Database, click Try It. You must have an Oracle.com account. Click Sign In if you already have an account. Otherwise, click Create an account. I already have an account, so I'll click Sign In. Enter your Oracle.com credentials and click Sign In. In the next set of steps, you enter your account information and agree to the terms to request a trial subscription to the Database Cloud Service. Perform the following steps. First, enter your account information, including name, phone number, company, and address. Then, click Next. Next, to validate your identity for your trial request, click Request Verification Code. A code will be sent to your mobile phone. Enter that code in the Code Received field and click Next. In a trial subscription like this, Oracle assigns the service name. In paid subscriptions, you can change the service name. You read the terms and conditions of the user agreement. You click the I Understand and Accept Oracle's Terms and Conditions checkbox and click Request Trial. The next screen shows that your service request for a trial subscription has been submitted. Once your request is processed, you will receive an email to activate your order. Open the email you receive and click the Activate Order button. The Oracle Cloud My Account application appears. You may first be prompted to enter the username and password you used to sign up for the trial service. A status message indicates that your trial activation is in progress. In a short time, when your service has been activated, Oracle Cloud will send you a second email with details about the service. You are now ready to activate your Database Cloud service using the My Services application. In the email, click the My Services URL link. Enter your username, password, and the identity domain provided in the notification email, and click Sign In. When you sign into your service for the first time, you are prompted to change your temporary password. Enter your temporary password in the old password field, then enter your new password twice based on the password policy. In addition, choose three challenge questions and provide answers for each one to help if you forget your password. There is a drop-down menu with four questions from which you can choose. I type in my answer to each question, then click Submit. My password and challenge questions were set successfully, and I am signed into the My Services application as the account administrator. Here, I see a listing of two database trials that I ordered. I click the trial database service that I wish to open. The Service Details page provides detailed information for managing my database service. I am now ready to open the Cloud Database Service. I click Open Service Console. When you open the Oracle Cloud Database Service, it opens at the Application Express homepage. I can now begin creating my database applications. And that's it. You've now seen how to request and activate an Oracle Cloud Trial Service. I encourage you to watch Part 2, Administering a New Oracle Cloud Service, to learn how to administer the service, including the management of users and roles. I'm Rick Green. Thanks for watching.